What do we have for this guy who's going to give it to his dad anyway?
Yeah, sure.
Time to throw a big birthday party with your new hot tub. With seating for seven, this 320 Leap Edition hot tub features up to 45 hydrotherapy jets, a body contoured ergonomic design, and LED mood lighting. From Beachcomber Hot Tubs, it's a prize worth $11,317.
Since I'm the big shot here at CBS, I'm going to take you out to lunch at this vending machine over here. Because,
still paying, right?
No. It's on me. Here's the only hint I can give you about the items in the vending machine that you have to choose from. The potato crisps are the least expensive thing in the vending machine. The chocolate milk is the most expensive thing. This is right in the middle. That's the only hint I can give you. And, I don't know, George, I don't know if it'll help him, but go ahead and tell him all about it.
I'll help as much as I can. Here we go. First up, that is 2.5 ounces of potato crisps and a 6.5 ounce bag of sunflower kernels. And finally, an 8-ounce bottle of organic chocolate milk.
What you're going to do to win an $11,000 hot tub is drop the coin into the slot, first of all. Drop the coin into the slot.
Is the game over?
No. Oh. Not that, that game's not over. I'm over, but the game's not over. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cans of potato crisps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bags of sunflower kernels. And then 3 bottles of chocolate milk. For an $11,000 hot tub, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? Just pull the lever to pick it. And if you're right, you get an $11,000 hot tub. Pull it. There you go. Good luck. Good luck. If that's the most expensive shelf, Manuela's right over there to give you an $11,000 hot tub. How much for each little can of those delicious potato crisps?
$2.69,
easy. $13.52. How much for a bottle of chocolate milk?
$5.
$2.20 about? $4.99.
Yeah. Whoa.
But that's $14.97. Sunflower kernels. How much for each one?
$7.
$3.79. Go get it. Go get your hot tub.
Congratulations.
Yeah.